Welcome back. I tell you what, the Ten Tenors, they are a force in music, performing with the likes of Andre Rieu, John Travolta, and Rod Stewart. Plus, they've sung for Oprah and they've appeared on Jerry Lewis's show. The Tenors have a brand new album out. It's called Wish You Were Here. There's no need for wishing, though, this morning. They are right here.
They are here!
Hello!
Welcome back, guys.
Thank you.
You guys are so fabulous. Scott, tell us about Wish You Were Here.
Wish You Were Here. This is an album that came about when we were rehearsing our new show last year, which was The Power of Ten. And we were in the studio and we were rehearsing David Bowie's Heroes. And the news came out that David Bowie had passed. And we thought, wouldn't it be incredible to create an album which honoured and paid tribute to these great artists? So we've got Whitney Houston, we've got some Aussie classics like John English and Michael Hutchence in excess.
So it's all artists who have died who you're remembering on the album.
Spot on.
Wow, there you go. Not a high price for admission to that little playlist.
To be honoured.
And Cameron, you've performed alongside the likes of Andre Rieu. What's that like?
Yeah, look, I mean, it's pretty fantastic that, you know, we get to tour not just with a bunch of our mates, but also to meet all these fantastic other artists all around the world, and it was amazing, yeah.
How does he compare to the other superstars, like, you know, your Rod Stewart, your Nicole Kidman's? I mean, she's got a voice on her, Nicole.
Yeah, well, I think every show is different and every person we perform with is different. They've got their own strengths and everything.
Pick one and piss all of the others off.
All right.
What part of
the Wiggles?
Yeah. Oh, don't cross the Wiggles, the blue Wiggles.
When you guys are on the tour bus and you're travelling around to do all your performances, do you sing the whole time? And is that really annoying? Like, do you sing bus songs?
He sings all the time.
Don't dob me in.
Do you ever sing the song 10 Green Bottles and each of you has to be a green bottle?
I would be first off the bus, I think.
One by one we fall, yeah.
And I know you got obviously the Ten Tenors, great brand, great name. Have you ever thought about making it the 11 Tenors? Because I've, you know, got a bit of... I used to do madrigals when I was at high school and I could probably...
We're holding auditions right now, Joey.
You really?
You got
a spot for a castrato?
should he bang out a line and do your doo-wop too, Joe, because you've got great rhythm.
How I wish you were here. We're just two lost souls swimming in a
fishbowl. Oh, God, stop. He's excellent on piano. He's excellent on piano. We're going to leave it to the professionals this morning. Here are the wonderful Ten Tenors with the Queen classic, We Are the Champions.
Yes!
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my share of sand kicked in my face, but I've gone through.
And I need to go on and on and on and on.
We are the champions. My friend, and we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions. I've taken my bows and my curtain calls. You've brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race.
next up, make sure you pick up their album, Wish You Were Here.